offers one of the world's most complete and flexible production-ready IP suite that enables automotive tiers to make highly differentiated surround view ADAS. Our ViewMore natural surround view IP suite is optimized for AMD Xilinx programmable FPGAs and SoCs, and it includes everything automotive engineers need in order to combine surround view with other ADAS functions on the same single chip platform. The IP suite includes Xylon logicBRICKS IP cores for customized programmable chip design, software drivers, patented vehicle calibration, and complete development hardware platform, and a PC application for the system's adaptation to a specific vehicle model. Xylon Surround View is used in mass-produced cars and different special and defense vehicles. Confidentiality agreements prevent us from disclosing our customers' list, which includes some of the world's most recognized companies. We maximize benefits of AMD Xilinx programmable devices. Our default hardware configuration supports 4 cameras for personal and small vehicles and 6 cameras for buses and other long vehicles. Yet, we are not constrained by the number of cameras, type of high-speed interfaces, or even additional cameras for other ADAS functions. We use low-cost programmable chip, to which we can add missing chip parts and support dual video output of 3D surround view in full HD resolution, custom high dynamic range ISP processing, neural networking, and other ADAS functions. Moreover, by utilizing the dynamic function exchange technology, we can reconfigure parts of AMD Xilinx chip on the fly and deliver different functions with no need for system rebooting. Let's not forget that Xylon also supports companion chip architectures, with the programmable device extending a standard microcontroller's features set. It's popular with customers that like to expand their existing dashboard and infotainment systems with the surround view functionality. If I want to single out some prominent features, I would start with the fact that our IP suite fully processes video by hardware acceleration in programmable logic, which frees all on-chip GPU resources for rendering a car's 3D model in high quality. This is very important for the automotive industry. The virtual flying camera can be dynamically set up to enable the best and the most suitable 3D views on a vehicle and its surroundings. The vehicle's 3D model can be fully or semi-transparent. This can, for instance, allow school bus drivers to see the students in the vehicle's blind spots in all 3D views. The flying camera placed inside the vehicle's model enables see-through military applications. We can dynamically change the projection ball that defines the vehicle's surroundings for the most detailed viewing. This feature also helps with controlling and diminishing image distortions caused by Manhattan effect. Standard surround view systems might overlook objects, persons hidden within the camera stitching regions. Our solution enables real-time dynamic stitching that reveals all scene details. It can also be integrated with different vehicle sensors such as radars, lidars, and ultrasound. A common problem of uneven brightness caused by differences in illumination of cameras placed around the vehicle is minimized with our video brightness equalization feature that provides a more natural surround view. All mentioned features can easily be tested by our LogiADAK ADAS Kit, readily available from Xylon. The kit can quickly bring new ADAS innovations to market. It's appropriate for test vehicle installations and rapid engagements in proof of concept and demonstration projects. Thank you for watching.